Hi, I'm Simon Chalk, and welcome to Simon Chalk, Simon Chalk, Simon Chalk, Simon Chalk, Simon Chalk. I'm Simon Chalk, and welcome back to Simon Chalk Plays Elder Scrolls Arena. In the last video, we got staff piece, which was really cool. And now we've just gotta, you know, get out. Which is maybe gonna be easy, but you know, I'm not entirely sure. Okay, no, that's... Okay, it's that kind of... But hey, you know what doesn't sound good? Using up that ring. So, I'm just gonna unequip it for a second. Nice. And then... Here, I'll equip this instead. I don't mind if I use that one up. Now where am I? Okay, I'm there. I've just gotta head down. What twisty turny passageway did I go up from anyway? It's not entirely clear. I'm not saying I don't remember, because I do remember things, but what I remember is perhaps lighter than what I should remember. Did I go this way? This seems right. Ugh. Or, you know, wrong. Oh, and look, my stamina's just, you know, going down. Is that stamina? My energy. This thing that keeps me from sinking instead of swimming. Okay, but seriously, where am I going? That ended with about 100% less magical death than I expected, so I'm gonna count that as a win. Call me optimistic, or no, not optimistic. I'm looking on the bright, looking on the bright side. Yeah, that's optimism, right? Isn't it? Is it optimism when you're recontextualizing it post facto? Is post facto the right word? I have so many questions. If it's Latin, should it be post facto? It's a mystery. Would this game be better or worse if I could hear footsteps of enemies? Oi, sup? Okay, here we go. Did I say here we go? I meant the opposite of that. And where is that door? I know it's here somewhere. Gonna keep on clicking. Oh, there it is. Thank you. God's sake. Yes! Die, you. That is a lot better. There's nothing a good force bolt can't fix. I hope. Oh, this is one of those... Okay. This is not a good time for him to have sent creatures after me, considering I am only at half health. Nothing? Okay, something. And I'm going backwards. How and also why? Oh, hey! New dream message. I think You must take care not to be discovered by him. Too late? Your death would be most unpleasant. Yeah, okay. Fourth piece is in the Halls of the Colossus, a structure built to honor the race of giants. Somewhere on the southern edge, huh? Alright, I guess I'll go and ask random villagers and whatnot where this mystical, mythical hall could be, because that's worked for me so far. Which is a little strange, admittedly, but if it works, it works. Come on, please, please, please. And I'm out! Oh, thank Christ in a bucket. If I never hear the words Elden Grove again as long as I live, it'll be too soon. And it's... Is it daytime or night? Uh-oh. Rested up. I've got my weapons all healed. Repaired. So now all I've got to do is start asking around for where is, what was it again? Oh, right, the Halls of Colossus. I should know that. I'm from elsewhere. What the hey? Catman am I? Wait, are we Catman yet? Is that like not in the lore yet, or what? I know later we're Catman. In later games, which I will probably not play for a while, because I want to go in order, because I'm apparently insane. But yeah, anyway, elsewhere ho. Dune! I've been there. Nice place, Dune. So I heard about these big halls. Corinth! That was easy. Goodbye, Dune. See Corinth. Oh, here it is. So I heard about there these halls. Some priests found something just outside the city. They took whatever it was to the mages' guild. Okay. Oh, hold on, where is the Mage's Guild? Southeast. Alright, thank you, Zatabe Kivandi. Good journey. Wait, Southeast. Which way was that? Southwest, northwest, southeast. Well, that wasn't what I was gonna ask, but it's probably better I asked this way. Nope, that's not what I meant to ask either. Wow, where is my brain? Oh. I don't even need to ask, but it's right here. I can see the little stars and everything. Where's the door? Oh, it's shaped like a star. How delightfully eccentric. Khajiit here. I heard you found a thing.
Whoa.
You are Adrian. Yes, I am. Word of your inquiries concerning the halls of Colossus have spread through the city.
Wow.
You have a good information network, and come to my attention, I am Tudemani up. Coltis. Or Coltis. Fantasy names. And have come to. Oh, wait, no, I've skipped a line. Loremaster of the Mages Guild here in Corinth. Perhaps we can help each other, A brand of warrior priests from the temple of Agamemnus attacked the guild. Their Sir Gallandir must have known the true nature it held the key to deciphering the Elder Scrolls pattern. After you attack my guild, recover it, go to the temple, I'm here. Why don't I just get a bunch of potions? What have you got? I have no idea which of these would be useful. Just give me the regular healing. $250, more like $200, right? That's suspicious. Next time, I'm gonna have to ask for less. Now, detect some magic for me, will ya? Alright, let's see what we've identified. We've got a potion of... No, wait. First, we've got a bracelet. Bracelet. Okay, nothing I don't already know. That's actually a bracelet I'm wearing. Oh, I'm some sort of fool. But anyway, what was that potion? Potion of resist poison. I guess that could be helpful, theoretically? I mean, more likely helpful than not. We haven't found location of thing, but we have found location of thing that is on our way to location of thing. So, you know, that's sort of vaguely like a victory. Maybe. I don't know. I'm taking my victories where I can. Maybe you're just picky about victories. Victory picky. And here we go!
is it?
Ah, here we go. Right in here. The temple of
Agamemnon.
What? I just...
That was a cruel shtick.
Alright, so that worked out a little bit not well. Still, I was caught off guard the first time, so maybe if I, you know, go in swinging and I'll have a much better, you know, shot at it? I mean, it's worth a try, right? Yeah, it's worth a try.
Yeah, okay, I'm ready, come on.
Yeah, this isn't working.
Okay, what about, that mithril saber, or whatever it was called.
I seem to remember that worked last time, didn't it? Some sort of magical aspect to it?
Oh, there we go. Now this is a lot better. Whoop.
Blowing through potions here.
What?
Yes! Nice! So, I guess that's what I have to expect from...
Oh! You will hold this fortress until my return, guard the treasures well, or forfeit your life, Sir Galandir.
Nice, and 44 gold pieces.
Okay, that's, welcomes pilgrims.
Yeah, your welcome is not so much a thing anymore?
Oh, but more importantly,
that took a lot out of me. I really need to heal.
Okay.
Door? Whoa! Okay, that wasn't the sound. That's not a door. That's not the sound of a door.
That is very much not the sound of a door.
Whoop! Oh, it's you guys. I missed you guys. In the same way you miss an ulcer.
I meant to rush him, but I think I rushed down the wrong hallway.
There's just too many of them! Okay, new strategy. Dodge and shoot. Can I do that? Dodge and shoot? I want to think that's a thing I can do.
Hmm. I'd really like the ability to strafe. Do I have the ability to strafe? Whoop. Whoop.
I am not hitting anything.
Now he's hitting me. Okay, go this way. Oh, shoot. Okay. Hit the one on the left. Hang around the corner for the next guy around. All right. Just trial and error. Trial and a lot of error. Yep, that went badly. Oh, what? Okay. There's no help in it, is there? Okay, one more try. Oh, and got from behind. Yeah, there's definitely no helping it. I'm gonna have to... Wait. Ring of shielding. That's an idea. Ah, damn it! So close! Okay, I've got a strategy. Sort of. Strategy is a word. What? Oh, I see you. Damn it. Okay. Go around the corner, wait at that point. Nope, not fast enough. Maybe literally go in swinging. Wait, what did I go? This is the wrong way. Where am I even now? What? How did I do this? All walls look same. Oh. Damn it. Okay, that seems like it could work. I mean, I say work. These are words. What? What's going on now? Who are you? Oh, I don't know what that was about, but it's a lot preferable to what's been happening, or, you know. So I'll take it, I guess. Run. Right, can't close doors. Okay. What?
Oh, nice. That's nice. Well, significantly less nice. Okay. Damn it. Nope, that's not a thing that's going to happen. I just said that isn't the sort of thing that's going to happen. Ring of shielding again? So does the Ring of Shielding reflect magic? Because I am not exactly clear on what it's supposed to be doing. I mean, I like what it's doing, whatever it is doing, but I don't know exactly what it's doing, and that is probably not something you want to say about something that you put on your finger. So close to your skin. Affecting your person. Whoop, nope, 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 nope. Okay. Now, where can I go? Nowhere. It's a dead end. That's a lot of work for, nothing. Okay, what am I gonna do now? Go this way, turn a right, okay. I can do that, unless I get blown up halfway. Whoop, hello. That sounds like a sort of place you would put important stuff. Fourth time's the... relatively easy, really. There we go. There's a time for finesse, and there's a time to just get on with it. That's spiders, right? It's been a while since I last played. Now, if this were any other video game, the fact that that door had the... oh, holy what? What? Why? Where? Where from? They literally spawn from nowhere. Okay, they spawn when I go to the upper door. Alright.
Anders.
Loop.
Ah, damn it, not fast enough.
Loop.
All right.
Loop.
What? Why? Another?
Oh, it was another.
That was terrible for all parties involved. Nope, that's just a trap. That's just a trap. Oh, he comes out on his own. That's nice. That's good. That's a good thing. On account of being... Oh my god, why? Myself up and save and camp. Oh, nope. And it's time to camp. Why? Oh, it's a hidden door. That explains a lot. Oh, nope. Then run for it before... Yeah, okay. You know, technically, this seems like a legit enough method of leveling up. Especially since that single doorway kind of just funnels them in. I mean, tedious as hell, but that describes this whole game, so... Eh? More? Okay, so I'll strike down everything I just said, I guess. Oh, no wait, here we go. bad decisions have been made. Okay, good. Are you kidding me?
Okay, I need a break.